To simplify this question, 1 over m power minus 3, we will use the negative rule of exponents. So that's that. And we can write this as now 1 over m power 3. And 1 over 1 over m power 3 gets flipped up, and we can write this as now m power 3. This is our final answer.